pribadi. Kita akan lanjutkan saja misi utama kita. Jauh tertinggal misi utama kita. Misi utama yang tinggal sedikit lagi di chapter 3. Teng. Tereng. Duluan. Mana kantor saya belum buka pagi-pagi. Semua orang-orang ini Kita akan melanjutkan misi utama kita. Mati saja sana sama mayatnya. Cari tempat parkir yang betul, tempat parkir yang betul. Biar senang kan kok, boy.
Been waiting for you, Arthur.
Well, I'm sorry to have kept you.
Come on, let's get going.
What's the plan?
We're meeting a couple of the Greys over at the saloon. They spoke to Bill about a job. Needing security.
After the farce of stealing the horses for them, why are we doing this?
Because we need to stay in with them, and they're paying.
So what kind of security they want?
We're about to find out. Now come on.
This seem legit to you, Bill?
Sure. Dutch said we was to keep on dealing with them until we find this gold. Can we trust them?
Can we trust anyone?
Yeah, let's just see what they say. They said there was some big misunderstanding about them horses.
And what about boarding their fields?
They don't know we had anything to do with that.
Oh, that's so.
Yeah, they think it was the Braithwaite's. Listen, I know these Grey boys fit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying the Catherine Braithwaite.
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right. I could have told you.
Come on, deal with some of this. Kau Meka lari ke sana Meka.
Yeah.
bilang pala kau.
You're getting sloppy, Morgan.
Do you see that window in Shaw's skull? Don't talk to me about sloppy.
Better in here, not this.
Here's
a good kid.
Well, how the hell was I to know?
Let me see. They set us up once before. They didn't like us. We destroyed their farm. Should I go on?
Go easy on him, Morgan. He was out trying to find a lead. Same as you. Same as Hosea. All you do is complain when things don't work out. Except when it's your goddamn fault.
You don't know what you're talking about. You don't give a damn about nobody but yourself!
Oh, you act so high and mighty, but you're no better than the rest of us. I've ridden with you boys close on what, 6 months now? And all you ever done was complain. You can fight, but you can't think.
You can't do either.
Okay, cowpoke.
Well, take the boy's body. We're in proper someplace. Quiet. Micah, best you and I don't speak for a moment.
I'm just so frightened by you.
Get out of my sight, pair of fools.
Mati, Sam.
He was like an annoying little brother to me. What fun we had riding together. What a goddamn mess we're making of things.
Mission complete lagi katanya. Bangsan si Datsun. Maika telur. Oke, cukup sekian lah untuk misi pertama kita.